hills of Benburb rose the red beam of day, gleaming bright from our foemen in battle array. But as brightly again in the midsummer glow, it shone back from the troops of our brave Munro. Munro had his thousands arrayed at his back, with their Puritan mantles, steel Murrayan and Jack. And with them fierce Blaney and Conway had come to crush Owen Roe at the roll of a drum. And who with O'Neill on that morn drew the brand? Bold hearts as e'er beat by the Blackwater strand. Sir Phelim, brave chief, with his bosom on fire. O'Donnell, McSweeney, and gallant McGuire. From Derry's wild woodlands, from Maine's sounding tide, from Leitrim and Longford came chiefs to our side. From Breffni's green hill, with his sword in his hand, came bold Miles the Slasher, the pride of our land. We kept all at noontide the foeman at play, though we thought of their forays and burned for the prey. For our chief bid us wait till the eve had begun, then rush on the foe with our backs to the sun. Then hurrah for the red hand and on to a man. Our columns poured down like a storm on their van. There was panic before us and panic beside, as their horsemen fled back in a wild broken tide. And we took from the foes ere that calm twilight fall their horses and baggage and banners and all. Then we sat by our campfires and drank in the glow. Good health to our leader, the brave Owen Roe. Long life to our leader, the brave Owen Roe.